Hello, Grayson. So the theme is home, and I was thinking that stand-up comedians feel most at home on stage, if it's going well. But because of lockdown, we can't do any live work, so I'm going to create my own comedy club
in this shed here.
I'm going to paint my own audience, little stage, maybe a bar in that corner there, and we're going to have a comedy gig. Spent a lot of my time pacing up and down outside comedy clubs. A little bit nervous. That guy there can't get in. We're at full capacity. Actually, I think I can hear the compere. He's bringing me on now. I better go.
You got a string coming out of your ass. Oh, hey, everybody. Welcome to the Lull Shack. Shut it! Okay, this next guy is so not funny. Let's give this guy an extremely unemotional welcome, Noel Fielding. That's it.
Hey, how's it going? Where are you from? My imagination, that's a good one. Oh, I tell you, my nan's hands were so soft. She once caught a bubble and her hands burst. Oh, tough crowd. Lost my keys the other day. You ever lose keys? Annoying, isn't it? Lost my keys. And couldn't find them anywhere. Someone said, why don't you retrace your steps? If you want to find something, retrace your steps. I retraced my steps and I realised I'd left them in a dream. Luckily for me, it was a recurring dream, so I'll get them next time. Because I've done this before, what are you talking about? Yeah? Why don't you come up here and do it? You can't, you're painted. I know that, I painted you. It's like Edward Munch's sketchbook in here. He's so hostile. Maybe I'll rub some of you out. How'd you feel about that? Paint over you. You'd prefer it, would you? It's like you're coming alive. It's like you're coming to get me. It's a nightmare. I can feel you all sort of bearing down on me. Why don't you try comedy? Hey, come on now. What, are you throwing fruit at me now? I didn't even paint arms. How are you even doing that? It's ridiculous. This is out of control. Do you know that? I'm a professional comedian.
I thought that went really well.